and he goes, blows past LeBron James and over Kristaps' head. One of the best dunks in history.
Good dunk?
Yeah, sure.